More crazy details in MCU. Number 4. In Spider-Man Homecoming, on the wall of Peter's classroom hangs the portrait of Dr. Banner. That's because Dr. Banner has PhD in 7 subjects including nuclear physics, biochemistry, radio physics and mechanical engineering. Now you know who you should be praying at before quiz. Number 5. In the first Guardian of Galaxy movie, our team got thrown into the prison and were forced to wear this yellow prison uniform. Pay attention to the barcode on everyone's leg. That represents the crime they have committed. More code you have means more crimes. So Gamora appears to be the real boss of the gang. Number 6. Did you know that the predecessor of Avengers logo is actually Tony Stark's name? In the first Avengers movie, when New York was attacked by Loki, the Stark Tower took a heavy beating, and the name Stark only has a letter left, and it is preserved after the rebuild of the tower.